This is the legendary Chess Records Studio A. This is where, in 1964, the Rolling Stones, who were huge fans of the blues, came and visited and actually recorded several songs here. They're legendary sessions here. There's actually a picture of it up here on the wall of the Stones, Charlie Watts, Brian Jones, Bill Wyman, Keith Richards, Mick Jagger. June 10th, 1964, when they recorded in this very room. Joining us this morning, one of the Rolling Stones himself, Darryl Jones, who is the bass guitar player since 1993 mm-hmm. with the band. So I got to think, because you and I both went to CVS,
right,
Chicago yeah. Vocational High School, as a kid growing up in Chicago. This must be very significant for you.
Oh, absolutely.
To be in this very historic place absolutely. With your from your band.
Yeah, no, absolutely. I mean, I'm looking at this beautiful picture of Willie Dixon, and you know, he's a bass player, songwriter,
yeah.
and was, you know, apparently, you know, in a real partnership with the Chess Brothers, and it's just exciting, the history, the, you know, the Stones, and yeah. and all of the other great music that came out of here,
right.
you know.
What kind of feelings do you have, you know, the tour, the No Filter tour, kicking off at Soldier Field, just a few blocks away from here? What's the feeling? You're back in your hometown, you're playing the biggest venue in town with one of the biggest bands in the world.
You know, one of the things that's really, you know, pretty significant for me is that my mom took me to see James Brown. My brother and I and some other kids in the neighborhood to see James Brown at Soldier's
wow.
Field. I've been trying to find out what date that is. Maybe somebody right. could right. find out when that was, but I think it was 1970 or 71 or sometime, you know, back then. So I played in town with a lot of different people, but nobody ever played Soldier's Field
yeah, yeah.
until I started playing with the Stones.
Right.
So it really is a very, very special homecoming.
What can you tell us about what you and the boys have planned for tonight?
You know, just a little rock and roll. You know? you know, they do what they do, and I do my best to help them do.
Yeah,
you know?
All the hits, obviously.
Anything
new? Anything?
I think they're going to throw a few curves
okay.
tonight.
Right.
You know, we'll see what happens.
All right. And everyone is asking about Mick's health since the postponement of the tour mm-hmm. because of his heart valve surgery. You told me you wouldn't even know that anything had happened to him.
Literally, people say it to me, and I go, "Oh yeah, that's why we postponed, because he looks as good as new to me."
Yeah. Yeah. We're going to talk more with Darryl Jones. The Rolling Stones, he's with us here all morning long at the legendary Chess Studio. Can you imagine the history of this room?
Yes.
Absolutely amazing. We're going to show much more of it to you throughout the morning as we continue around town. Guys, back to you.